Take it. These niggas after me, I got them shooters on balconies. I'm getting hit from a bitch and she Japanese. Niggas that talking, I'm loading it, clapping these. Loading it, clapping these pistols. You are not an automatic hitter. Really, you an automatic missile. Fuck it, I'm an automatic hit. Smack a nigga ass with the
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your man Shimon with another video. Shout out to Loyal Gang. If you don't know what Loyal Gang is, it's when my loyal subs hit the post notifications as they subscribe. Also, drop a like and comment and tell me they joined Loyal Gang. But this move today, it's a godly move. Everybody asks me, how do you do that spam? Everybody know I like to use Kobe. Kobe is my favorite between the legs. A lot of people use Kyle Lowry or any other things like James Harden, KD. It's a lot of ways. But this is a Kobe Rhythm Dribble Elite 26 spam. You can use this with Kyle Lowry as well and any other between the legs with James Harden as well and KD. It's a lot of varieties of doing this. But this is the fastest way to do it. Most people don't know how to do Kobe. It's diagonal down. You diagonal the opposite ball hand and down, literally. Down, and then you do hit your rhythm dribble as soon as you hit down. I mean, if you don't know how to activate your rhythm dribble, you don't have to hold R2 to activate your rhythm dribble. All you have to do is flick your right stick up. All you got to do is to activate your between the legs combo is do not hit R2. You literally can just let your hand rest while you're about to do your momentum or whatever you want to do to break out. All you got to do is to activate your Kobe and then flick up your rhythm dribble, then find a pocket when he's about to go between his legs, and you have to activate Kobe again. So you don't understand what I'm saying. You see, I'm literally doing Kobe after I hit the Elite 26 Rhythm Dribble. The Elite 26 Rhythm Dribble, this comes in handy. This is the most overused Rhythm Dribble in the game. This is the best Rhythm Dribble in the game. Anybody else tell you this is the best combo of Rhythm Dribble? You can use other Rhythm Dribbles, but I can, maybe Kyle Lowry and I say Elite like 18, Elite 20. Kyle Lowry and Elite 18 or 20, you have to practice that very, very much because it will take you a long time because it's a hard pocket because you have to go diagonal up and down at the same time. But all you have to do, diagonal down and hit your rhythm dribble. But I'm going to show you some clips at the park and me using this as stamina-wise. Most people ask me, why do you lose a lot of stamina doing this? Even though I got Gatorade, this is a good move because I barely use stamina. I can literally do, as you know, most spam dribble moves, you barely use stamina. But this move, when you do it, you still got enough stamina to get past your defender or still take a shot without getting the, oh, I was missing because I tired. Come on, bro. I know that's the number one excuse. I was missing because I was tired. But as you see, I'm comboing up using this move. I'm literally breaking my defender, waiting for him, get back up, hit him with the move again. He gets broke again. Literally snatch back. I really don't like doing snatchbacks, but you know what I'm saying? You gotta get the buckets. But for all my dribblers, all people who want to learn how to do this move, I will teach you. Literally, if you still don't understand, I will add you. You can come to my mic where I can teach you personally. You don't have to pay. I know people be making people pay to learn how to do dribble moves. I don't do that, bro. Please, if you want to do this, please have elite dribble moves. Everybody can't do this. You have to have elite ball handling. You have to have elite ball handling. So if you don't have a 90 ball control, you cannot do this. You can maybe find another rhythm dribble to do this spam, but it's not going to be as fast. The basic sizes you can use is Pro 5, Pro 1, Pro 2. You could use Pro 3, but Pro 3 is the slowest one to do it with. Also, Pro 1 takes up the most stamina. I'm going to just let you know that. Now, I was using Pro 5 in this video, so anybody who's like, oh, what's your 6? The 6 were Kobe 20 legs, Pro 5, what else? And Elite 26 rhythm dribble. That's all you really need to be able to pull off this move. But it's been your man Shimon. If you want to join the little game, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, put on post notifications. Also, follow me on Twitter at ChimonYT. If you want to learn how to do some moves, you just add me on PlayStation or message me on PlayStation. I don't add everybody, but I get to it. But it's been your man Shimon. I'm out, y'all. Peace. She has to go all in G, G. She keep on